which one, and this is the newest one that I made. It's this one, and I'm gonna be opening it and showing you my new slime that I made. And I didn't remember showing you.
Get ready,
because
you're going
to go out for April. You're going tomorrow.
I went late. Mm-hmm. Yeah, get up and brush your teeth and
take a shower.
Eat. This is it. Avery?
With you?
No.
Where did you guys go?
Pete, you have to get ready.
Like,
you have to go to Avery's.
I went to Coney Island.
Well, I went to the island. It was like a little bit closer to
the house. This is it. Woke up. I think I woke up like.
How do you think
it's very sketchy. I'll prove it. Spot two. Cold.
Cold.
lot of unicorn pictures on my iPad. A lot of unicorn pictures, and I have like my favorite unicorn picture is the one that the unicorn eats the hot sauce. That's funny. Like doing this, and the hot sauce is right on the ground, and then he licks it, and when it and then he spits it out. It's fun. I have a picture on my iPad, photo of it. I have a lot of unicorn. I have a poop unicorn, a puppet unicorn, a pizza unicorn, my favorite one, a hamburger unicorn, and all kinds of stuff. I'm gonna do a waffle unicorn. Or like a slime unicorn. Favorite one actually is a hot sauce. Top ones I like are the hot sauce one and the pizza one and the hamburger. Let's see if it stretches. That's how stretchy it is. And if you just do this, watch, like that, that's not how it's stretchy at all. You want to poke it. And if anyone wants me to make some slime, all my friends like Miley, Maddie, who watches my YouTube video, I'll make them slime, just comment, or like at school or something, can you tell me if you want me to make you slime, like this, but I forgot how to make this. Oh, so if you want to make your own slime, just put glue, and then you put Tide in it, and then you mix it, and it starts getting slimy. And then you get it out, and then you take it out, and then you keep kneading it. And then this is how it'll be. Well, and then you can just put lotion in it. While you're making it, could be more better instead of just be done and make the lotion. Put lotion in it. I don't like that kind when you do that. Need some cake, step by step, Play-Doh cake, how to make it. Shout out to her! If you start getting a lot of subscribers, you can,
come here.
You can get money from it. In your box. Well, I don't know. Oh yeah, you can start getting money. Stuff and famous and stuff. But your parents, I don't think your parents can know. Should know. I don't know. Because it's your own YouTube channel. Or if you take away your YouTube channel, oh well. Peace. My mom and dad don't even really care. Because I have YouTube channel. And I'm keeping my YouTube channel. I'm never leaving my YouTube channel. I'm keeping my YouTube channel until I'm going to be grown up. Like a teenager. And I see myself doing YouTube videos while I'm a kid. That's pretty cool when you see yourself. But maybe you'll forget what your YouTube video. But just keep your eye, just keep your camera until you be a teenager or something. If you want to see yourself be a kid, why the YouTube video? Okay, now, I'm keeping my YouTube videos, and sometimes if it's slow download, but now my YouTube videos are not being slow download because it's not perfectly fine. I fixed it myself. I don't know how, but I just fixed it. I deleted all the apps, And then I got my X back, and then I need to play it in. Now it's downloading whole bath now. I can't do longer video. I like this one. It's like, I made this up. I don't know how, like, it's so stretchy. Like, don't do this. That's not right. You do this. So I don't know why are you not gonna be stretchy no more? Like this. You do like that. And I know it's stretchy because don't be gonna comment like there to say, it's not even stretchy. Do you see how long this is stretchy, girl? No, wait. This is how long it's stretchy. But don't still do this. Don't do this. Like, what is that? That's not how you put this on. I'm gonna show you the pokes. It's like so slim. You look it. This slime is empty. But you don't just do this. That's not how you deal with slime and touch it. This is how you deal with slime. That's how you deal with slime. Oh my god, my cover keeps going out. Okay, so I'm gonna say half of it. Oh my god, can't do a fun hand. Okay, sorry. But that's how the poking works. Do two hands better. Oh, it actually said like a little more. Okay. That was like a while ago. Make you slime until you get me glue. Just one bottle of glue. Or like whatever you want to give me glue. I'll just make it and you will play with it. Or I don't know. I gave Miley slime. I don't know how much time I gave her. It was like stretchy slime, I think. No. It had like stuff in it. But it was my sister back there. It was her. Yeah, talk about you. I like poking this slime. I'm so comfortable poking this slime. I know I keep saying pop comfortable. Okay, guys. So I'm gonna be doing another video and I'm gonna do a prank. So don't tell them, okay? Well, I won't tell them when they even here. But I'm gonna do a prank on the next video, and I'm gonna do what you'll see. But the prank is gonna be I don't know, but we are gonna do. I will think about it. We're gonna put slime on the toilet, and we're just gonna tell how long it's gonna be to go on the toilet sometimes, but it don't have to be that long. So yeah, no, we're not gonna put on the toilet seat. We're gonna like put a little tiny slime in the toilet. No, like small, this small. Wait, this small. We're gonna put it in there. Let's see, it's not gonna be like a prank, but we're just gonna put it that small, okay? So yeah. Wait, we're gonna buy the newest slime.